everyone. This is Swapna Abraham on the 2000 Songs and 1000 Days Challenge, which comprised both the 1000 Songs and 1000 Days, which it started with, along with a children's song a day for 1000 days. This, the 56th day, the 2nd of June 2017, I had my good friend Peter Middlebrook Elias, singer-songwriter Jamie Middlebrook, who is here as a VIP witness guest. And the song was written on his suggestion. Impromptu, I put him on the spot and asked him for a suggestion. He came up with the song How Humanity Saved the Planet by conscious steps and decisions by governments and peoples. And so the planet saved is a song that I wrote. He wanted it in C major. It is in C major. I asked happy or sad. He said, well, basically just neither. It's just a song of success, of what we've achieved. Not a sad song about the planet going away. But there's a lot of opportunity over there. If we just look out our window, we see the world is getting better and not worse. And I'm just very inspired by his message. So the song is The Planet Saved. Let's listen to it.
Stop.
The outrageous melts the blue and brown of the earth. Following me on this beautiful challenge. You can follow these videos on www.1000songsin1000days.com, also the audios on the page called Daily Video, else on my personal website www.swapnaabraham.com. Again, I've got two pages, one for the 1000 songs and one for a children's song a day. I'm really grateful for you for being with me on this journey, and I'm really thrilled that we've been doing it so far. So good. God bless us all. Bye-bye.